off the top of the first for the Eagles. Shortstop, number 12, Derek Kuzma. Now second to the plate, third base with number 4, Evan Poe. Now coming to the plate, the catcher number 8, Seth Boone. And the Eagles go 1-2-3 in the top of the first.
I've been burning all day.
leading off the bottom of the first for the Warriors, second baseman number two, Perry Hart. Coming to the plate, catcher number seven, Will Brooks. Yeah. Now stepping to the plate, pitcher number 11, Landon Polk. Not bad for Warriors center fielder number 12, Connor Belief. And for the Warriors in the bottom of the first, one run on one hit, one left on base. After one complete, Warriors 1, Eagles 0. Leading off the top of the second for the Eagles, first baseman number 30, Evan Hall.
Get ahead again, Evan, right now. Go, Evan! Go, Zach, come back. Go,
second baseman number two, Morgan McConnell Young.
Let's go, two. Keep your hands quiet up there. Good. Get out.
Now stepping to the plate, pitcher number three, Matt Asuma.
Let's go, Matt. Short cut here, Matt.
Now batting for the Eagles, center fielder number 21, Xander Bowen. For the Eagles in the top of the second, no runs on no hits, one Warrior error, and after 1.5, the score remains 1-0. Leading off the bottom of the second for the Warriors, designated hitter number 5, Chase Kiker.
Oh yeah!
first baseman, number 9, Jackson Robbins. Now stepping to the plate, third baseman number 27, Tyler Asbury. Left fielder number 4, Liam Reardon.
Number is Leo! Whoa.
number two, Harry Parker.
Hey, 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 hey.
Cut it to the plate. Catcher number seven, Leroy Brooks. And for the Warriors in the bottom of the second, three runs off two hits, no one left on base. After two complete, Warriors four, Eagles zero. Fans, we'd like to remind you that the concession stand is open. They have for your enjoyment hamburgers, hot dogs, and Chick-fil-A sandwiches. So please feel free to stop up there and get yourself something to eat.
Thank you.
the top of the third for SouthLake. Left fielder number 18, Thomas Day. Now stepping to the plate, right fielder number 23, Aiden Bailey. How about it? Shortstop number 12, Derek Guzman. Leading off the bottom third for Metrolina, shortstop number 3, Neil Griffin. Thank you. 7, Landon Hope.
Yeah, it looked like he leaned in a little bit.
Yeah, Neil!
He leaned in on that one.
It's all right, Matt. Here we go, Matt. Pitch, Matt. Good job, catch. Good job, mate. Way to frame that one.
Now batting. Center fielder number 12, Connor Belute. Coming to plate, designated hitter number 5, Chase Kiker.
Hey, frame him out, Blue. Here we go, Blue. Get him here.
Come on, Tony, let's go, baby.
Back! Hey! Not even!
Encourage him here, eight. Let's get him.
Down here, Matt, up and down.
Up!
And for the Warriors in the bottom of the third, no runs on, no hits, one left on base after three complete, score remains 4-0. Leading off the top of the fourth for the Eagles, third baseman number 4, Evan Ho.
Let's go line drive here, 4. Nice, there we go. Get down. Let's go in here.
How about it? Catcher, number 8, Seth Blue.
Hey, on the ball, 8, on the ball. Good eye.
Now step into play, first baseman number 30, Evan Hall.
Swing, swing through the ball. Hands to the ball.
Step into play, second baseman number 2, Morgan McConnell.
Let's go, yeah. 2. Good job! out here. Come on, three. Coming back, center fielder number 21, Xander Bowen. Come on, hands to the ball here, 21. Top of the fourth, one run on two hits, two left on base. After three and a half, Warriors 4, Eagles 1. Off the bottom of the fours, number 9, Jackson Robin. The Warriors, number 4, Liam Reardon.
quarterback for Metrolina. Number two, Perry Hart. How about it? Number seven, Will Brooks. Back over to the plate, number three, Neil Griffin.
Thank you.
Now coming to the plate, pitcher number 11, Lance Pope.
Stay out there, Blue. Stay out there, Blue. Yep.
And for Metrolina, the bottom of the fourth, four runs on four hits, no one at first base. After four complete, Warriors 8, Eagles 1. The top of the fifth, number 18, Thomas Day. Eagles number 7, Mitch Coggins. Now stepping to the plate for the Eagles, number 12, Derek Guzman. for SouthLake is in top of the fence. No run call, no hits, no one left ball. Leading off the bottom of the fifth, number 12, Connor Ballou. Number 5, Chase Hiker. Not bad. Number 9, Jackson Robbins.
Good job.
Now batting for the Warriors, number 27, Tyler Asbury. And after five complete, score remains the same, 8-1. Leading off the top of the six, number 4, Evan Hogue. Now coming to the plate, number 8, Seth Moon.
Yeah.
Now batting for SouthLake, number 30, Evan Paul. Now step into the box, number 2, Morgan McConnell Young. Now batting for the Eagles, number 3, Matt Asupa.
I'm going to
Hunter Bowen. Get the title six, two runs on three hits, one left on base. After five and a half, Warriors 8, Eagles 3. Pitching for SouthLake, number 30, Kevin Hall. Leading off the bottom of the sixth, number 4, Liam Reardon. Stepping to the plate, number 2, Harry Clark.
Go, Perry.
coming to the plate. Number 7, Will Brooks. How about it for the Warriors? Number 3, Neil Griffin. Number 11, Landon Polk. And for the Warriors in the bottom six, one run on one hit and one miss on base. After 6 complete, Warriors 9, Eagles 3.
Base hit right field. Good base hit the right field that he had.
Yeah, he went with it though.
Yeah.
Looking at too many close pitches. Now pitching for Metrolina.
Call third.
Number 2.
Yeah, that last.
I didn't see that. that frustrates me. I know it's not, it's easy to say that when you're back here, you know, not up there at bat and stuff, but it's, you just from swinging, but sometimes I guess they just get absolutely cool. So that's a great point you made. I don't remember which of my two guys do that the most, but I think their eye for it was really, really good. And sometimes they were probably right, but I would say you still don't want to leave it in the hands of the ump, you know? Yeah. I might go crazy. I might go MJ back in the 80s, back in the 90s. I might go whatever. Yeah. Yeah. Especially in some of these like games where it's, you just say if it's 90 degrees on Sunday afternoon, man, those guys are sometimes gonna get out. But
it's easy.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Well, at 4:30, so they had a great season. They finished tied for first. They played at 4:30.
Leading on the top of the seventh for SouthLake, number 18, Thomas Day.
Want to hand these out with me?
How about it? Number 7, Nick Coggins.
College team you like?
Watch.
UVA.
UVA? Oh, yeah. Just due to where you grew up or just like them?
He started, well, my wife's side of the family, half of them went to UVA, half went to Virginia Tech.
Okay. So yeah.
Evan's been doing camps up there since he was 10.
Oh, awesome.
11,
okay.
So.
Yeah.
Now stepping into play, number 12, Derek.
So he's gotten to know a lot of the coaching staff well, so we follow them.
Yeah. ACC is so good this year.
Strong.
I went to Wake, so I had to pull for the most, and they're doing really good. Wake Forest is, they might.
I think they're.
They're one or two in the country. Yeah. Somebody was telling me they felt like this was Duke's strongest team in years as far as talent-wise, and they're like halfway down, you know, they're like 500 in the...
They played UVA this past weekend.
You know, and that's right, now that I think about it, I think they're in first place in that other, the other side of Wake Forest, so. But at the time, maybe, they were like, you know, 500 or something, and they weren't even...
They've got, they've come on strong in the last 3 weeks.
3 weeks, okay. Davidson played there a couple weeks ago or so, and they really walloped him. It was the Duke head coach played at Davidson. He was a pitcher there many years ago.
Okay.
Yep.
Now batting, number four, Evan Hope. Coming to bat, number eight, Seth Moon.